Welcome to the project automatic active phase selector. So these are the three relays which are connected in series with this load from the R phase, Y phase, B phase. Okay, these are the three setups which can detect the phase presence. Nothing but here we are giving the red to the neutral, Y to the neutral and B phase to the neutral. So here the potential divider is there, nothing but 100k, 10k, 100k. This will be potential bit divided and we will get the AC voltage, this rectifier and filter. So after this is the optocoupler which can give the input to this circuit. So here we are using the XOR gates, nothing but HD74L86. So here is the gates representation. So here will give the red phase input and then after one gate phase is the LCLS. So this is actually the circuit in the internal circuit diagram of this gauge. So now you'll see there's two inputs is there, one is the red phase and there is another input is going to be the 5 volts with the 10k and you'll get the output. This will be given to the second gauge and the output will be given to the second gate, one of the input, and another input is the Y phase, and this output is given to the third gauge, means you'll get the input from the R phase output and Y phase output given to the third gauge. And third gate output given as input to the B phase gauge. So the one gauge and the B phase gate is there. So according to this gate presence, these XOR gates operates these relays. When the relay one is on, nothing but the red relay, red phase relay is on, remaining should be off condition. This is done by the XOR gates. So it's the XOR gate IC. So here we are creating the phase, like which one is going to be the active and which one is the deactivate from the switches only. Nothing but we can see the red phase, yellow phase, Y phase. Initially these three are off. So after switch on the kit, the three phase off. That's why the load will be off only. So when I on the blue phase, so the particular relay will be on only. Remaining three will be off. And coming to this, when I on the yellow, because here the preference is there. First preference is going to be the red phase only, and then after yellow, and then after blue. So initially I on the blue and go with the yellow. So without dispensing the load, the yellow relay will be on, means the yellow supply will be given to the load, and then after red, so also same, without dispensing the load, it will give into the red phase to the load, single phase load. So here again, so red phase. So initially the red phase was on. So if the red phase was on, so I will not consider the remaining phases. See, nothing will happen. Okay. If I on the B phase also, same condition. So if I on the yellow phase, I don't mind the blue phase. So this is the operation is like. Always only one phase will be given to the single phase load.